It feels great. I love that we're active and we've been active for a couple of months now, and we're preparing for the upcoming qualifiers in November, and I hope we have a good showing as we continue to practice here.
I know you're going off to college. Just give us a little bit of update of you know, how your football career has gone in the last couple of years, abroad, etc.
I started with the NAIA team, you know, play a couple of years, then I went on to NCAA Division I team, and you know, I had like a year of like kind of reflection, you know, talking to a couple agents, and you know, I'm looking to go pro after this. I hope that, you know, the national team could help me in that aspect. And that's what I've been doing for the last year.
You're back in the national team fold. Mm-hmm. What is the difference you're seeing this time amongst the players and also from the coaching staff?
Oh, the intensity is it's up there. The coach, you know, he always tell us that, you know, he wants you to be better than you were the day before, and I love that kind of mindset, you know, and he bringing that into the team, and it's just been great, you know, level of intensity has been up there. That's a great idea that, you know, CONCACAF came up with, you know, a lot more games for us to play in the qualifiers, and also it has a lot more opportunities for us to, you know, to actually make it to the World Cup, and I'm hoping that, you know, we get a good showing in the qualifiers and that we on to the World Cup from there.
So you've been a part of the local squad in preparation under the coach, right?
Yes.
How excited or energized has the club, has the team been since the reintroduction of some of the other overseas and more senior players into this camp?
Oh, we've been ecstatic, you know. Some of us, it's been a minute since we have played, you know, over the year. We didn't have no active team in Trinidad and Tobago. And well, the foreign base coming in, that just up the intensity to the next level. And some of them have been playing and been active, and it helps us to, you know, prepare ourselves so when time comes to the qualifiers in November, that we're ready.
The players on the, there's a better chance for you to qualify for the World Cup. Has that translated to the players and, you know, the mood that they are in, looking forward to, you know, to getting back on track with the national team?
We are all focused, we're excited, you know, younger players, we love the examples that the older players are giving to us, you know, they helping us in like how they have been before, like they show us like ways that they had to prepare for when they went on to the qualifiers, and you know, change our mindset. We want to win, we want to play, we want to win, and we want to go forward to, and you know, hope to get Trinidad to the World Cup. Oh yes, we've been all of us been looking on at the men's team. You know, they give us a sort of hope, you know, with the limited activity we had in Trinidad, and we using that as fuel for us, you know, to help us go on to the like play in the World Cup. And we know they had a little struggle in certain stages, but they went on to the Gold Cup and they did well. And all in all, they helping us to, you know, be focused, and in terms of what we saw them did, in terms of the games they won or the games they fought through and the stuff they had to go through, it just making us believe in ourselves more.